you can make $7,000 to $10,000 per month selling planners. Now, the very first thing that you must do is ensure that your planner is digital. If you didn't know, digital products is set to be a $370 billion industry by the year 2026. So if you've ever thought about creating a planner or a journal before, this is your sign. Now listen up, because here's the steps that you need to take. Step one, you must find your niche. For instance, self-love, self-care, mental health, or even finances. Step number two, choose an app or a software that you're going to use to create your digital planner. My absolute favorite is Adobe InDesign. However, a free alternative will be Keynote or PowerPoint. After designing your planner, choose a platform to store and electronically deliver your product. Here's a few that you can use. Last but not least, let's launch that planner and get some sales, baby. You'll do that by using this on these social media platforms. If you want a step-by-step way to start producing results like this, click the link in my bio.